The 2020 appropriation bill of 10.8 trillion naira has been presented by President Muhammadu Buhari. As we await the legislators to take the appropriate actions on health budgets, what should be their priority areas? Now that the legislators are deliberating on the bill, what should be their area of focus?
Primary health care is the most important.
I think primary health care.
Why, sir?
Because there is closer to the people. You understand? Because the primary health care is best, is closer to the streets. These are the way you run to first. Then if there's nothing they cannot do, they can refer. But at least that's primary health care, that's where they should focus on.
They should subsidize the rate at which people are being charged in the hospitals.
Let them first go in the health center, because many things, even look at the area you are living, mosquito, malaria, typhoid, that is the major problem we are facing. So let them focus on medical health centers. So that we need it.
Focus on primary health care. That one is very close to us. Very close, because sometimes go to general hospital, they will not allow you to even to get card, talk less of any other thing. So that this family health care for all local governments, they should add money, give them equipment, give them drugs, everything, so that nobody will be rushing to general hospital.
If you are not healthy, you can't go anywhere. So that primary health, to me, is very, very vital to the health of every Nigerian. Children can focus on primary health, like this is our clinic at the local government or whatever. Then people can benefit from it. But even if they have got children or something, go to the general hospital, go to health center, go to the clinic. Factually, no drugs. And they say that I've allocated children to the health. So to me, whatever the amount is allocated to the health, let them monitor it accordingly so that we get to the grassroots.
If the government really wants to work on the health sector, they should provide what is the necessity first place, is power. Without electricity, hospitals can't function.
The sector that needs more money, to me, is health. Yeah, because people fall sick daily on a daily basis. So if there's free medical treatment, you go to the hospital, you'll be treated free, and there will be a reduction in the rate of sickness.
Is to equip the hospitals and make sure we have good doctors. If we have equipment here and we have good doctors and nurses who can take care of people, people won't be going abroad. Those who have the money won't be going abroad for treatment.
They are the leaders. They have money to go and take care of themselves. If you send their children to abroad to take good care of themselves when it comes to the issue of the health sector. But we, the poor people, we can't be able to make it. It's not like I'm sounding bitter much, but why I'm sounding bitter is that they should do the right thing. We are suffering in this country.
If you allocate 100 million to the public sector, it's how to manage it. If not, for instance, for the women that put to bed, they buy everything. At the end of it, you request for this injection, you request for that injection, you request for this. You know you are probably not going to use it. It's not government too. You provide all those things. And the end, those nurses and doctors, we keep all those things.
If you are not healthy, you can't go anywhere. So that primary health, to me, is very, very vital to the health of every Nigerian. Children can focus on primary health, like this is our clinic at the local government or whatever. Then people can benefit from it. But even if they have got children or something, go to the general hospital, go to health center, go to the clinic. Factually, no drugs. And they say that I've allocated children to the health. So to me, whatever the amount is allocated to the health, let them monitor it accordingly so that we get to the grassroots.
They should build a health center all over the place so that we can be able to go there and collect drugs and take care of our body. Because going to general hospital is a stress to all of us. To get card alone is a stress.
Our legislators should take note of people's wants. As the saying goes, the wealth of any nation is the health of its citizens. I am Odunwayo Oti, signing out of BattaBox for PACFAC at Scale. Remember, many voices, one message, increasing funding for health. Bye for now.